2000年 中非贸易额 首次突破了100亿美元 而2005年 增加到398亿美元 翻了将近两番
In a period of accelerated contact and cooperation between China, this is not accidental, despite the geography.
The last 3 years have witnessed an accelerated growth in the volume of trade between Africa and China. The potential in this area is enormous, with all its implications for Africa in terms of access to a large market, thus making it possible for Africa to address the major challenge it has been facing in this vital area.
Thank you.